fall.
Hi guys, welcome back. We're Zane. We got some new wiffle balls. So, new wiffle balls. I swear, if you lost that, I would start crying. But we're not playing with the blue bat. We got a wiffle ball bat.
Yeah. All right, don't ask what that was.
Yo, Zane, what was that noise? Dude, the battery broke.
Okay. I swear, bro. You sounded genuine when you said that.
It wasn't like... I was like, yo, the brat already broke. Here we go. Back to hit a nuke. There's probably not going to be a lot of nukes. Probably just all like...
What the hell? Oh, I forgot my dropper.
But this is not scrap, so it's not going to drop.
It did, though.
That's a curve.
Sucks to suck.
Delta. Shot it, that was me.
Alright, now I gotta give you a normal pitch.
And he's safe. He's safe. Oh no.
You are not safe, bud.
I thought that was a broke for a second.
Man, that's how long
ago. You thought I was about to be genuine?
Yeah.
Sorry, good hit.
What a ball.
I'll try.
I'm about to strike him out just for you.
Come on,
sit
him
down.
Yeah.
What?
You know that was tough.
That was like right here!
Brother, that came in.
When it was crossing, it was up here.
No, it was like literally right here. And no, no. Swing? That's perfect.
No, that's a ball.
All right, ball. Freaking stink.
Wait. Here we go. About to go a yard off this kid right here. Can you imagine? I actually do.
Oh! Ooh-wee. Zoo-wee, mama. All like 6.5. School fish don't look that good, bud. Ooh, that was kind of gross.
Dude, you caught me off guard. So I because when you did that, I was in my hip and I went like this.
Would that be a ball or no? Cause I went.
I thought you were actually gonna pitch it.
No, she's walking.
No.
Okay. Joey, like I said.
What?
Like I said, you're getting every ball, bro. Because you want them to play when they were here, especially the ones I hit. I know I'm not intentionally going to try to hit them.
What are you doing, bro? Oh, what are you doing, bud? When if I hit a foul backwards, I always get so scared.
Who doesn't?
Whoa! Is that knuckle?
No, it didn't. It slid, bro. You threw a slide and went. It moved from like there to there.
They're not like us.
I was expecting you to go.
He's safe.
Bats ago.
I'd say strike one. Because I felt like there was a strike one.
Okay. I had a normal fastball pitch on that one and it like.
Puppy's a minor. I was just like. This is for you guys right here. That's not for you guys right here. This one's for you guys right here. Ball outside. Imagine in real baseball, this one's for you guys. Those are right at the guys.
That was low-key kind of funny.
This one's for you guys right
here. Joey, look at me right now. Risers without them being scuffed.
Dude, I literally saw them. I was like, this is for you guys right here. Oh my.
What if it was if you
actually. I know. Imagine that was never a rule, just.
Imagine, you are saying the color yellow is a registered trademark. Of the Whistleblower Bat Incorporation.
Remember you used to always run with the bat?
Now I get like...
No way!
Oh Well, let's go.
Dude, first pitch. What? Did that knuckle?
Yeah. I was like, whoa. Okay. You know that, the green pitch and what's it called? Google Doodle Baseball? How it's like, that's exactly what just happened.
Dude, was it like this?
No, it was like this.
Oh.
Would you try to throw? And that pitch, would you try to throw?
The one that hit your foot?
No, and the knuckleball.
Oh, I was trying to throw a knuckleball.
Oh.
Because I had the grip like this and everything.
Curveball.
What?
Curveball.
Huh?
Curveball.
Try to throw a dropper.
Yo.
I tried to throw a dropper.
Oh.
Is that knuckling? I swear.
Bro, Joey, angle, not everything knuckles, bro.
I swear, I thought I'd go like that. I'm back. Probably tweaking. Dude!
Throw me a good pitch, that thing's gone 400 feet.
Imagine, it's gone!
Trying to throw me off?
Yeah. My guy's going to hold me back. Strike. Were you about to swing?
No. I was about to shove the bat up my thing.
All right, bud.
Family friendly. Wait, hold on.
Oh,
right,
bud.
Wait,
from the
show. Oh my God, Joey. Go, oh, Sky. You could tell by my swing, you know I meant business. I was literally like.
Strike two.
My bad. Joey, is there a type of guy on your baseball team that goes?
I don't know, I'm not on a baseball team. Remember, I'm not playing anymore?
Well, was there?
I don't know.
I don't know. That thing had negative spin, but right into my back.
I know. Did that thing actually have, like, no spin at all?
Yeah. Maybe, like, hold on, pass the ball. Maybe like that much spin.
I swear, I saw it. I just went.
Because it had like that much spin.
Imagine I struck you out on it.
Let's try a blitz ball, not the ball.
Yeah.
I got an old granny. Let's go, babe. Y'all. I saved myself on two strikes. And it's kind of hard to hit with this bat because it's like sweet spots like that thin. But yeah, it's like pretty much super thin. And the blitzball bat's a lot thicker. Yapping how it's harder to hit with a bat like this.
How? You hit two home runs already. Shoot, hurry up. Oh, never mind. We're good.
No, it's harder because the sweet spot's so much thinner than the blitzball bat.
Dude, I keep getting a wedgie, bruh.
Yeah. Stop myself. Oh, flip doodles.
Strike.
Oh, can I stop?
Your hole is up.
Probably.
That was the worst swing. I'm not gonna lie.
Who makes that? You know the name of the brand?
Yeah, the brand.
On the back.
Oh, like right there. See it?
Outdoor. Do you know where your parents got it, or you got it, or what?
No, my parents got it. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, fucking cool.
Thank you.
Damn, I have to find outdoor.
That vest is perfect. That's exactly what I need for the bike. Put shit in. Right on.
Thank you.
They got
oh, my bad.
Yeah.
I should have dropped the bat.
Probably would have been back in the court, babe.
Then it hit my hand, went like this, got it one-handed. What the heck? Oh, Joe!
So he's about to come right over. Yo, funny noise.
Yeah, it's good round.
Yeah, but
This is definitely not
Go look in the garage for the timer and see if it's still plugged in.
Holy movement!
I forgot about that.
Dude, that thing went. That was like a sinker.
I don't know. Stop throwing a knuckleball.
Dude, that was my first knuckleball I've ever
had. Who's got all the race cars?
Our friend Noah.
Yeah, Noah. Yeah. He's got some fucking nice cars, man.
Well, he's not really our friend.
Oh, okay. Well, your neighbor. Our neighbor. Yeah.
Same.
My bad.
Oh my god!
That was a good hit.
Get that shit out of here, Joey.
Atta boy, Rusty. Smack.
That was a good hit. That's right, homeboy. Woo! I couldn't even have said that. What's up, dog? How are you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Watch
that.
That's a little bit. Bro, whistle ball that strike.
Is that the whistle ball?
Oh yeah, you're left. Just, you know, hit right.
Dude, I can't hit righty, bro. 4-0.
Right on. Are we doing 2 outs?
Huh?
Are we doing 2 outs?
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you forget something?
Huh?
Did you forget?
To be honest, I was gonna give you a free out.
No. Please! You're probably gonna win anyways.
Maybe. Oh my god, Joey. Look. No, it's nothing bad.
From all the droppings.
And the.
Give him the ball.
I thought you were going to say you broke it.
No. That would have been crazy.
Do those bats have good durability?
Just get the box on, I don't worry about it. Yeah, right?
Yeah!
Bro, Joey. Bro, I hit a little catch, man. Come on.
Dude, that was a win, bro.
You literally went. Here, I'll hit like this. Yeah, it had a lot of curve. It started like over here. No, it started like to the end of my bat. It's so, like over here. Inside.
Oh my god, there's another car.
No.
No, we're good.
Are there any Arab baseball players? Joey? Are there any Arab baseball players?
I think so.
Who? Okay, hear me out. The whole lot bat, I have to swing like this.
Okay. Don't just take everything, bro.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna swing at the hittable one.
You still hang out with Alex?
Kind of.
But how I caught it.
Not really, though. Easier to say friend.
There's no way.
Yeah, I'm out.
Yeah.
Was that an actual hit?
Well, okay, to be honest, it kind of was, but I went like this. So I wouldn't lift it.
Down to my last two outs. I don't know if I'm gonna win. It died in almost 30 minutes.
Crazy.
I know. Down to my last two outs. All right, but I'm probably gonna lose, but you never know. 6-0.
No, 7.
6.
6?
Might have been 7, but I don't know.
Holy mackerel.
Holy movement. So you forgot about holy movement?
Completely. Like, there wasn't even a thought of holy movement in my mind.
This one's for you right here. So hard. I mean, I left me, bro. I hate it so much that way because I'm a lot of times a prick.
Joey, I'm gonna be nice.
Good hit. It's still foul. Because it landed in his yard, bro. Are you serious? BBL Drizzy, bro.
Yo, give me another one.
Try to make it to that red car right there.
Let's hope.
Are you serious?
I thought I was gonna go foul again.
Same, that's why I didn't run.
I was like, I heard you, are you serious? And then you're like, oh, and you started running. That was so close to my hand. How mad would you be if I went?
I would start to cry.
Because it was literally right here and I went.
Did he just go right past, oh, car? Imagine I hit that.
There's a dead flower in the ball already.
What? How?
Got it.
Was it like super tiny?
It's in my hands. Look, I'm gonna throw it up.
Dude, I did not see that at all.
That ball, I thought that was gone.
Finally, got a decent hit, and it. I actually got a good hit. It still goes foul.
I would have been like, I would have been crying. Oh, we might have a car. So I'll just wait. Yeah, he's dead. That place kind of sounds nice.
I do not care. Imagine I go yard.
You probably won't because of the added weight, but.
Imagine it breaks the bat.
I'm kind of scared because I feel like you're going to hit one of these and it's like, ah. That's a swing. Was that gross?
No.
So do you want me to keep throwing it like this?
So I hit it. Yeah, I'm not hitting that one.
Maybe I should throw it like a football.
I'm scared it's gonna break so bad.
It's not. The bat's pretty durable. Feel it. Like, try as hard as you can to squeeze it.
It's tiny.
It's not like the top part of a wiffle ball.
Did it break?
The wood? Yeah.
A little bit. I like to tip the wood.
Oh, Joey, come on, bro. Hit this thing.
Shut it.
Shut it. That's the wood. You're like, yo, did I break the wood?
I choose you. Magic wand. Like the Metro Magic.
Wait, pass the ball?
The Metro Magic.
Yo, that thing was disgusting.
The Boston Celtics. The Boston Celtics. I hate them. Hopefully the Mavs beat them. Oh, Orlando Magic. Orlando Magic. I choose you.
Bird, the childhood bird. No, not that one. I heard it over there.
That's my favorite bird, bro.
I know.
That bird brings back memories.
I'm trying to see that bird IRL, bro.
Bro. What, I remember when I was super young, me and my grandma would come out outside, 7 in the morning, and we would throw a ball around. I used to hear that bird all the time. So you just, ooh, woo, ooh, ooh,
ooh. Are you ready?
Dude, just let another ball out. Some reason I thought that was going to hit that car for some reason. Then my face went.
I don't have that much of a cannon, bro. Pipe down.
You're not my trunk?
No!
Siri? Alright, guys.
We can ask. There's someone still in there.
Guys, we'll be right back.
Where's the pause button? Oh, there it is.
Alright, guys, we're back. Good ball. Here we go. Here we go.
Okay. Here, let's wait till
me.
It's like...
Alright, that's cool. So, okay, so that's good. Sounds like you have good time management, people management skills. That's kind of the part of the job.
White, bro.
No! Earlier, I think it was yesterday. I was telling this guy, I'm
sorry. Well, all I gotta say is.
Dude, I was telling him, I guess on the wall, my friend, except for his room, I'm this here, I'm there. Leave me standing on the wall. I'm just like, except for his room, I'm just here. Through the wall. And I was like, whoa! And he's like, what in the room? I was like, you're gay! You're gay!
No, thanks.
But where is your bicep? Deadass, where is your bicep?
I don't
work out. Oh, you're not. Come on, bro. Come to the gym, bro.
I don't have a membership.
Beg your dad, bro.
He's trying to get one. He wants to get one. I want to start going. So, do you know if you're moving on June 4th?
I don't know anymore.
So, I might be pushed back again?
Yeah, that's not my choice, big boss.
Yeah.
Is that your mom? No, it's not. Is this pitch illegal in-game?
No, because that's a white. My mom's car is gray.
Alright, my bad. Is this pitch illegal mid-game? Like, in-game? Here, go. No, here, bath.
Probably.
I mean, they let a guy pitch like this.
Oh, Cardi Cap. Alright, 6-1, come on! We have one out.
Joey?
What?
I'ma be like your friend that you invited to the birthday party. Joey, it's actually glid. You glid along the grass.
Check my morning.
What?
It's just like we've been friends since kindergarten.
Huh?
My sister. Don't make fun of her,
I'm not making fun of her.
Because
you kind of are.
We do the same thing to a lot of people.
Just for parking?
Yeah, I was about to bring that up. But that's different.
Remember? There was the water bottle.
Bro, I don't know why he was that mad. Like, he threw the water bottle. I was like, bro. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
I think I threw it kind of wrong.
Nah, really? When I hit that, I thought you were going to catch it.
Did I throw the ball fast?
A little bit, yeah. When I ran, I went like this. I was like, I thought you were gonna get me because I was kind of slow.
Come on, I know Joey's gonna get greedy. Please.
You should have waited to throw it.
Again.
I tipped it.
I know. Joey, you are horrendous. My gosh.
But the key is?
Yeah.
I kind of choked right there.
All I need is one more stick.
I was like this. But I'm not as... Alex, that's what I was...
Yep, that's game. All right, guys. Thank you for joining us.
I won 6-3.
Nah. Wait, let me end it. Please.
Both end it. Okay. I guess we'll be...
All right.
Send it again.
We'll see you someday. I don't know.
Maybe tomorrow. Football.
Maybe. Joey graduated.
Yeah, from middle school.
I've graduated a while ago.
All right, bye.